Responders say two snowmobilers are seriously hurt after a crash in West Woodstock over the weekend. They say it was hard to find those injured snowmobilers because the riders didn't know where they were. Rescue teams used their phone signal, though, to find them. Helicopters helped with the search there. First responders used an ATV to take both snowmobilers out of the woods before they rushed them to the hospital.